Hello people, welcome to the supercyclonic storm Amphan update. This storm is currently over northwest Bay of Bengal and it is seen as an extremely severe cyclonic storm. Past 6 hours it moved with a speed of about 27 km per hour and right now it's about 170 km east northeast of Paradip, 105 km southeast of Diga, 90 km south-southeast of Sagar Islands, where the landfall of this system is highly possible, 240 km southwest of Khepupwara, Bangladesh. So this was the position of the storm and the distance from the major cities. Now talking about this wind speed, the storm is having about 165 to 175 km per hour winds gusting to 190 km per hour. This is the current speed status, and during the landfall the speed will decrease a bit and will be around 155 to 165 km gusting to 185 km per hour. So highly damage possible. Talking about the wind speed recorded past 24 from today morning, Paradip in Odisha, which is a coastal district, has recorded about 70 km per hour winds. Chandbal has recorded 44 km per hour winds. Bhubaneswar 28 km per hour. Balasore 91 km per hour winds. And Kolkata in West Bengal has recorded 50 km per hour winds. Talking about the rainfall since morning of today 8:30 a.m. Paradip has recorded 86 mm of heavy rainfall. Chandbal has recorded 41 mm of rains. Kolkata in West Bengal has recorded 18 mm of rains. Now talking about the future track, you can see over here. It is expected that this system is going to move north-northeastwards and cross West Bengal coast close to Sundarbans with a wind speed of 155 to 165 km per hour. So this is a forecasted track. Now let us see the satellite image. Now from this image you can clearly see, I think the system has already started the landfall process. Right now it's 3:20 p.m. Indian Standard Time. And the system has already started the landfall process, it seems like. The system is really big and the heavy rainfall activity has already started from yesterday in north coastal Odisha, coastal districts of Odisha. And extremely heavy rainfall is recorded in Paradip. Around 251 mm of rainfall was recorded from yesterday 8:30 to today morning 8:30. Also the south West Bengal, which are coastal districts of West Bengal, also recorded heavy rainfall activity. So this was the satellite image. Now talking about the rainfall, this is a possible track. The rainfall is expected to be around 200 of mm of rain is expected around this track. So Kolkata, the Sagar Islands, Kurning, these places might receive 200 mm plus rainfall. That it comes in extremely heavy rains category. So as this system will move towards cross West Bengal coast, and up to 21st May, it is going to give rainfall up to East Arunachal Pradesh, West Arunachal Pradesh, West Assam, and entire Meghalaya. They are going to receive extremely heavy rains, active chance possible at isolated places, and few places might receive heavy to very heavy rains. Let us see the radar image. You can clearly see this is the eye. See, look at my cursor. This is an eye. See, it's very close, just about say 50 kilometers away from Sagar Islands. Now it might have the eye wall has already started the landfall process. You can see these dark reddish spots. This is nothing but the it shows that these places are receiving more than 20 to 30 mm of rain per hour possibly, and most places are receiving light to moderate rains. So this was the update of Cyclone Amphan. If you like the video, please share it, like it. If you have any questions, please comment, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.